How is this crisis impacting AICPA members? Who's suffering the most?
When you think about who's suffering the most, I'm going to have to say the small business and the small business worker. I think they are the ones the most affected. And we have basically treated our members as the army that needs to be contacting those small businesses and saying, hey, here's a plan. Here's how we can get everything back operating and running. And how do we push that forward as fast as we can? One of the things that I will tell you is that when you get in a situation like this, it's easy to, I don't want to say get depressed, but it's easy to start looking and having hope fade a little bit. And it's critical that our membership, the CPA profession, is on the front line reminding people we can get through this. We can get through it together. And if we just start taking action, a little bit of action, if we just start moving forward, we will be fine.